up guys, I hope. I have to make a new account. And just test and see. Because remember how other my other account, like, and I went on there, it was like nothing would load and stuff. And now my chest and testing and everything. Yeah, so everything should work now. But yeah, so that's you should hear like on the screen like every time I click like now. And you should hear a double click. I have a double click button on my new mouse. And that means, let me show you real quick what I can do. Since I have that double click button, if I hold it, just, and I'm right. See that? And this is just, that's me right now, and that's not, sorry. I don't know if I will use that. But, yes. So, the chest. I haven't said this in a long time. And I actually have COVID. So, yeah, I've been never played for a while. And this is amazing. Yeah. Now, I can actually get the icons for these shots. And, yeah. As you can see, well, now I have to put like a demon again. Congrats to me! Let's just move on to... let's move on to Hexagon Falls. Yep. Oh, there we go. I died at this part. So now let's move on to... oh, what a surprise. Geometrical Dominator. Wait, well, if I die, it's because my fingers. Okay, I'm ready. Yeah. You know. Yeah, talk there. Talk about nuggets with you. Down Stereo Madness, I just go to the last level, I guess. I beat it. Yeah, after that, I wanna do harder levels. Yeah, it's gonna feel like that. I swear, I'm gonna find my spacebar. But I swear I can beat it. Come on. I can beat it, trust me guys. I can beat this part, even though it introduces doors. Get a coin cause I'm cool. And don't ask me how I know what the coins are. Don't ask me how I know how to do this. And I should have. Oh, that's right, hold up. The shopkeeper, yeah, I don't get it. I already got this cool icon. That's Malphus should be full. And I just, yeah. I'm not even gonna do like, I wanna do like the easiest levels for last, cause they're just boring. I like a challenge, okay? And you know, just having a good icon, the worst ship, like, I mean, you know, it's not the worst ship, but you know what I mean. Yeah, look at me, I totally just started playing and I got all the stars and orbs, yeah? Oh, electrodynamics? I've never been it before! Need to have a bad hexagon for it. I know it's on my iPad. Got to 96%. Switch levels, switch levels, by the way, I know how to beat that block in TOE2, because, you know, you can play it with finding the coins. I mean, if I did, like, we're having enough coins to unlock it. Same as Thompson. I'll tell you guys. And, why? I tried spamming and I just messed it up! off, and then I just died, and now my headphones are falling off, and yeah, that's why. So I just fixed my headphones, guys. Yeah, now my space bar's even off for me, because I, so he's coming. Hey, look up. I feel like geometrical dominators are harder than the last place. I think they're both really the same. Rubber and belly. Okay, let me show you guys actually. So what you do, you go here, and for example, if I want to do pull-ups, no, I want to do TOE, no, I want to do deadlock, I want to do deadlock, you say I can deadlock, copy, and then, but no, you do this one of these ones, at the double, like, the double shape part, like, the double, wave part, it's just, it turns into a ball, so, yeah, ready? Not the one. What? I don't know. Okay, actually, what the fudge? had the SL filter on. Sorry, guys. Oh, that's my fault. Did it, but yeah, now. Okay, I guess. I'm a bit of a bad guy. I'm just not a woman, because I won't even count as a demon. I think it's tried. Okay, wait. First, let me show you auto clicker. So I'm not using auto clicker right now. This is the auto clicker on there. Anyway, see how auto clicker can do it. That wasn't auto clicker, by the way. That was me. Like, and at the perfect part. Auto clicker lock. Now let's. I beat the auto clicker at least, okay? Oh, I know this. Oh, this is easy. Nah, I want to get the harder version. See, what's the hard version? I don't know what that was so hard. I didn't even need to use two. I don't even need to use two.